Experience a new intuitive way of automated city modeling with CityGrid Shaper. More accurate than fully automated methods and faster than stereo photogrammetry. We developed CityGrid Shaper to speed up and simplify building modeling from point clouds derived from airborne laser scanning or image matching. Simply navigate to the desired building in the 3D window. If you move the mouse slightly over the roof, you will immediately get suggestions for the probable shape of the roof. This is how you approach the right form. If the proposed roof shape is correct, you confirm the preview. From the outer roof edges, the walls are automatically drawn down to the terrain model, and the 3D building model is complete. Even buildings with a complicated roof shape do not pose a problem. The pre-processing automatically extracts the roof planes from the 3D point cloud. In reality, each roof edge is defined by the intersection of exactly two such planes. For complicated roofs, CityGrid Shaper gives you automatic suggestions. The suggestions are initially displayed by roof edges in red. The Smart Preview function immediately shows the part of the roof with the involved roof planes and the roof edge turns blue. With a mouse click, you confirm the suggestion and the roof edge turns green and is done. The suggested roof part is wrong? Keep moving the mouse until you recognize the correct suggestion. With the Smart Preview function, you can use your human experience in an intuitive way and quickly clean up ambiguous data situations. In this way, you can also model complicated roof shapes step by step. CityGrid Shaper invites you to contribute your expertise for correct modeling. You can do this particularly well if you also have aerial photos for your project. These aerial images are displayed in the 2D window on the right. In the image bar, you can see the preview of all aerial images showing the current building. Here, you can easily switch between the aerial photos and see the shape of the roof better. The edge of a roof, for example, at the gable or at the eaves, can be set very precisely using the aerial photo. Recesses in the eaves can also be easily modeled with the help of the aerial photo. Do you sometimes have problems with the source data? For example, that no roof planes were extracted in some places? To solve such problems, CityGrid Shaper offers an elegant editing option. You can interactively pick points to span an additional roof plane. CityGrid Shaper offers you many more elegant editing options, for example, merging or splitting roof planes. This will help you model complicated roof shapes straightforward. In CityGrid Shaper, you can contribute your own expertise in an intuitive way and create correct building models right from the start. We believe that this is more convenient and efficient than checking and correcting after a fully automated process. With CityGrid Shaper, you model an entire city, building by building. The Smart Preview function, aerial photos if available, and elegant editing functions support you. You will receive the finished city model in City GML format. You can also edit and refine each building of a city model with CityGrid Modeler. You can do automatic texturing with CityGrid Texturizer, another program we developed. CityGrid Shaper is easy and intuitive to use, speeds up 3D building modeling, and is the perfect support for any of your city model projects.